So I was supposed to already start vlogging for Ace's 36th birthday semi mini celebration. COVID is in these streets, but we were gonna go out to eat, but that didn't work out too hot because of COVID, obviously. So I decided to have a little kickback here at the house with him, his friends, and a couple of his family members. I'm already over it. My anxiety is in full full-fledged kick right now. I'm not a good host. I'm not a good party person. I don't like people at my house. Perfect. But it ain't about me today. It's about him. And my uncle and aunt are the best people in the whole wide world. I'm finna show y'all they work. Oh my goodness. So this is the cake. This whole table fell about 30 minutes ago in my cake. Yep. It's been one of those days.
I just want to say this. This man right here, man, this my.
I saved his life.
This my brother, man. Hey, let me tell you something, man. This man has been there for me anytime I needed him. We met. When I first met him, I did not like him.
At all.
At all.
I should have beat that nigga up, too.
He definitely wasn't going to do that. Look, we never been in a fight, man. He my best man. I'm his best man. He my Cody. I'm his Cody. We done did dirt. We gonna cry together, laugh together. We used to share Parmesan and cigarettes.
Like, yeah,
we were down bad. Like,
y'all
be
don't know.
Dog, man. Happy birthday to you, bro.
Appreciate y'all don't know about putting Parmesan in the freezer. You gotta take less shots.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
All right.
Mm.
Everybody faces.
Oh, okay, you must have seen mine. You
didn't
catch mine.
I'm saying, I was sitting there like, ah, shit, I missed it. Yeah. I'm like, ah.
Okay, this is my good side, bro.
I got you.
Nah, this is my good side.
What are you doing, Ace?
You're going to see me.
No, you're in the picture.
I don't want no problem.
I want my shoes in the picture.
Oh, okay. You want the shoes in
the picture. So I
want, no, but you got to be on this side.
But I like this side. I like this side.
But your shoes look the same on this side.
No, because my foot don't look the same on that side.
Yes, they do.
Bro, this big toe a little bigger.
Just don't
no,
stand up.
It's fine.
It feels
different.
They got it. It's big. Right there.
See,
y'all. Big Daddy Ace.
That's, see, so just stay on
you
this
see it.
Side.
Hey, don't say that too loud.
Oh, my God.
Call that nigga little daddy now.
Hey, player. Hey.
Oh, you right. You know what? We got a little man problem going on. You right. You know what? Y'all stand on that side.
Okay. So we take, want y'all nice turn the camera on. We just want a nice picture.
We have to play a game.
One time.
Yeah!
It's some serious conversations going on in here. Serious conversations. Yeah, like 10. Everybody else is ready.
Hey, I'm charging for
this shit because I'm fighting.
Baby, you just in the corner. You just in the corner a little bit.
Not me?
Yes.
Please.
Yeah. I'm talking about on this bed. Oh my gosh.
Yes, he did.
I see. I'm looking at it.
Why you got these shades on?
That nigga just trumped the shit out of you.
Yeah. Yeah.
You too.
Yes, he did.
No, he didn't.
How?
What did you just send?
I'm secure. I sent bottles of rock and $36. I'm secure in my balls.
Sir,
I sent.
I would. I sent a request.
I would.
Sent a request.
Hey.
You better read that. You better read that shit again, nigga.
Sunburn.
Where is?
You gotta keep going. Keep going.
Oh shit.
Go down to the next one.
Now you doing okay? Okay. Look. Hey. Look. Here we go. Here we go.
Okay.
We got winner.
Make sure you stop that time.
Cozy Cater.
No, no.
Run me down. No brisket.
No, what kind of foods do we make?
Chili, barbecue.
You can't get. We get a point.
Don't worry about it.
You said
foods
or food?
Yeah, I said foods.
Oh, I know.
I said
bust. You know what I mean? You bust out the mouth. You bust out the mouth.
Volcano type?
Yes. Volcano. All right. Man, I had to goddamn handle my business.
Selling dope.
No. I didn't handle my business today. I handled my business.
Yes, you gotta read that card.
Hey, man, we tied the nigga up and called them niggas and told them niggas y'all better send that
bun.
What else? That bread. No cheese. That we need you to send the
product
pack.
It's a tool used to get frozen dessert.
Scoop.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, Teddy.
It's a
vegetable.
Broccoli.
Eating in the morning.
Ooh, spinach.
Peach. In a bowl.
Fruit. Cucumber.
Leaves. I'm too close.
Lemon peppers. Onions.
Cabbage.
No. It's a
cucumbers.
It's a brand.
Yeah,
my
phone. Oats.
Come on.
Oatmeal.
There it is.
You cheat.
Yeah, come on.
We're not going to let them say come on. It's okay. Hey. They can say come on.
Childhood song that starts off.
Kids Bop.
No. I'm a little.
Teapot.
Okay.
Be on the time.
One, two, three, go.
No, I don't. It's okay.
Oh,
hey, no. This make anything that Culture Catering make
good. Pictures, photo, iPhone 12,
marketing,
iPhone 11
is a seasoning type thing.
Season salt.
Rub me down.
It's a color.
Red, brown.
Oh, green,
bro.
Green. Parsley.
Yes.
I love parsley.
Hey. You know what? Goddamn, man. I'm hungry. Thanksgiving.
Sleep.
Turkey.
Dinner.
No, it ain't that.
Because family.
Turkey. He said turkey. So turkey and what?
Dressing.
Stuffing.
Damn.
Hey. We doing this shit like this right here. Winter time.
Winter?
We get a point.
Alright,
apartments, you go
third floor,
lower,
Presidential.
Floor.
Okay, but you go up.
Elevator. Up the elevator.
Put your hand
up there. Up there.
Where it is. Okay.
Oh, the nigga that killed Mowbray's homeboy.
Yeah.
Trap. No, his homeboy.
A hoe. Yellow.
There it is.
Hey, I'm sitting right.
Drake.
You are not only talking about
Drake.
Time.
Time.
Oh, no.
They
still got time. They still got time. Sorry.
Babe, the people have spoken. They said free the tree.
I don't give a fuck about your people.
I like literally sick my Instagram followers on him and he won't.
Messaging me. Hey, I see all y'all's messages. Hey, free the tree though. Look, the tree these nuts. Because her Instagram messages, her fans,
I said one thing about Beyonce, and they put a bunch of bees in my shit.
That's, as they should. Beehive.
I said one.
Yes, you did. You already started. Okay. You going to fan it out, babe, instead of blowing it out. Huh? COVID, you don't blow it out. Just
you
ain't gonna
blow it.
COVID.
All right, one, two, three. Oh, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear baby.
Make a wish.
Ooh,
I'm
come
making
on.
A wish. Give
me
a second, though.
What you doing? I just want you to fan them down. Okay. Whatever you want to do.
Close my eyes.
Okay.
Last one.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Well, I almost got in there.
You were in there.
All right.
Thank you, guys.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Thanksgiving.
Night ended up being really amazing. Something real kickback, real chill. That game Taboo had me dying. Like, the men was struggling. We didn't get to finish the game, but technically the women won because we was ahead. So lit game night. I know I haven't been posting since we carved the pumpkins, but I got Vlogmas coming. Like, I'm actually planning my Vlogmas this year. Like, I've mapped it out. What supplies I need, when I'm gonna post, what I'm gonna schedule post, so that, because last year I was trying to record the video, edit, and post it like the next day, and my days was just getting real crossed up. So I got my Vlogmas planned out. I'm so excited. I still haven't freed the tree yet. That's gonna be a part of my intro, because I've been wanting to put my Christmas shit up since
October? Like, that's when Christmas starts for me. In my October, I'm like, hocus pocus, forget all of that Halloween stuff. It is Christmas in my mind. So stay tuned for my Vlogmas videos. Thank y'all for watching. That's it. Have a good night. I had a wonderful night. Peace.